now we're in is New Smyrna Beach, not too far from Daytona Beach, at the Bob Ross Art Gallery. Came to check out some of his original paintings. Find Bob Ross's grave. It's down close to Orlando. Let's see if we can check it out. Now we're in Woodlawn Cemetery in Orlando, about an hour or so from where the Bob Ross gallery was. Somewhere through here. His grave. These are all flat. There's no tomb. I bet this is it. Yep, here it is, Troy. The Bob Ross experience, the place where he filmed his show starting with the second season. I think there's the paintings there from that whole season and the studios there. The original cameras and equipment that he used. We'll go check that out, the Bob Ross experience. See what's going on there.
pretty cool. That's one of the cooler things we've seen, I think. Are you ready?